You know, the world of English is a fun and exciting place to be. I'm so glad you could join me for another lesson. Hi everybody, this is Mr. Duncan in England. How are you today? Are you okay? I hope so. Are you happy? I hope so. In this lesson, we will take a look at another dark side of our behaviour. The act of telling lies. The word lie means to say something or to make someone believe something that is not true. There are many reasons why we tell lies, but the two most common reasons are because we want to protect either ourselves or another person close to us. There are many words connected to and which mean telling lies, such as betray, cheat, con, deceive, delude, dishonest, dupe, falsehood, feign, fib, hoodwink, misinform, mislead, pretend, swindle, trick, and untruth. There is a short idiom that describes the act of lying. We pull the wool over somebody's eyes. You lied to me. You pulled the wool over my eyes. Why do we really lie? Sometimes we need to lie to avoid a difficult situation or to prevent us from hurting or offending someone. We call this type of deception a white lie. So, telling a lie may not always be a bad thing. Or so we would like to believe. Here are two examples of white lies. You cannot see your best friend tonight because you are going out with someone from work. You do not want to hurt your friend, so you say that you are going to visit your family for supper. You ate the last cream cake, but you don't want to seem like a greedy person. So instead, you say that the dog ate it. Do you ever tell lies? Have you ever been caught lying? Did anyone ever lie to you? Of course, there is one big problem with lying, and that is being found out or caught telling a lie. Even a white lie can get you into serious trouble, because if you are caught doing it, the other person will not trust you anymore. They will feel cheated, disappointed, and foolish. A person who tells lies is called a liar. They are dishonest. They can also be called a cheat or a fibber. There is a phrase in English that goes,
"Honesty is the best policy."
This means that it is better to try and be honest with other people, even if what you say may hurt or upset them. Before I finish today, I would like to say a special hello to my new friends watching in China, India, Italy, South Korea, Thailand, the Netherlands, and Vietnam. I will see you all again soon. Honestly, I promise that is not a lie. Cross my heart. This is Mr. Duncan in England saying, bye-bye for now.